Okay, so this was our one giving us our problems. I'm gonna do strip a little more off. So get that bad tip off. And then I'll use the existing red wire that I have. So now we would have 12 volts coming in, coming through here. What we are going to do is insert a little split device. Take this spade terminal, crimp it closed with our handy tool. That failed miserably.